we gain the trust and the respect of each other.
I'm guessing that our eyes will be on East Coast, I mean, because we are staying, I mean, Gerald was on the ground, and also you, Leon, who have, I mean, quite reasonable, I mean, good resumes, and people will have noticing these guys. Would you think that East Coast is a strong thing this time around? I mean, for the
I think qualifications is only one aspect. The more important aspect, I think, is how we relate to the people, how we can explain to people, and how we can learn from them. That is why during the nominations, I said, don't talk to each other. You know, we need to be corrected too by the people, and the people are ultimately the wisdom, the collective wisdom of the nation.
When it comes to East Coast, could you tell us a bit about, I mean, how long you've been walking the ground there? I think Gerald said that 2 years.
Two plus years, so we don't have that exactly.
And how have you been reaching out to East Coast residents, and what do you think you can bring to East Coast residents?
I think from house to house, house business, we've been talking and engaging the residents. And that's why I think your initial question about me in Fengshan, we didn't really think of that. We just thought of the whole place as East Coast, and there was a team that was sent there to talk to residents to do outreach, and we did that. A lot of the issues that were brought up, we actually bring it back into the back room, do research on it, bring it up to the government. So there is that continuous process. It was really very helpful. So it's not just about canvassing for votes, winning, and you know, it's not just the electoral process that's important. It's a parliamentary process that we are very focused on. Yeah, thank you. I really need to go.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.